YouTube, what's going on? Exhibit here. I got an awesome new video for you guys today. In today's video, we got the last round of the FAR series. This is at Salt Lake City. I think this is round 12 for theirs, for their series, but it's the last round of the Supercross season. We were able to get the championship last weekend, so this was kind of just like a little fun race. Not a lot of people showed up. I think there was maybe a 30 total, 15 between each heats. But we still had a good race. However, unfortunately, last week I didn't record the main event. This week I did record the main event. However, when I was going back through the film, it looks like my recording got freaking stuck on me just in testing. So we are back at it with another stream quality video, and I am very, very sorry about that. So next time I'm gonna double check that everything gets situated with that, so we are able to get the good recording for it. But we're on to outdoors. We're gonna either do FAR or the aerial version, aka PDMX. We're gonna try for PDMX, and if we can't make it, we're gonna try to do the FAR. So regardless, we're gonna have some content for the motocross season, so be on the lookout for that. In this one we just showed the couple laps for the heat race, and then I'm gonna jump into the main event. So I hope you guys enjoy it. If you guys did, make sure you guys hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and until next time guys, much love. Okay, I guess we're not restarting. That guy is upset in the chat. Oh God. I didn't like that run. I don't know why I didn't like that run, but I just didn't like the run. Did I cut underneath? Oh, come on. Great start. Great start to that. We got to get another great start. I don't know why I didn't like that run through the whoops. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't like that run through the whoops. I felt like I was just going to go over the bars. I just slowed it down. So here we go. Oh, Mr. Clean, what up? Oh shit, bad run. That was a much better run through the whoops on the start. I don't know why I keep taking this turn wide. I need to cut that down. Oh, almost threw it away. Almost threw it away. I had to go for it, chat. See, it doesn't really make up that much time, to be honest. Like, if you're fast everywhere else, like, this section doesn't mean shit. You know what I mean? Now we got lappers already. That guy's already off the track. Nice. That bike better not hit me. Come on, man, Tyler. Pushed it too far that way. Still early, still early. It kind of shocked me though, but we're still early. He's gonna have to deal with lap traffic too, so. Yeah, doing pretty good though. Not gonna lie. Luke, better not go over. Thank you. Burn it. Oh, Dan, move! Oh my God, Dan. Dan, move out of the fucking way! Holy moly, my guy. You guys remember Daytona? This year? Was it last year? I think it was last year, maybe. When Cooper Webb got stuck behind that lapper who didn't get out of the way because he went the wrong way. That's how I felt right there. Probably could have tripled that. You're good, Aaron. Appreciate it. Thank you, Tag. Holy moly! Oh, shit. Oh, Mr. Clean got taken out by a lapper. I'm so sorry. Here, Mr. Clean, I'll try this. Oh, game almost crashed. Did that for you, Mr. Clean. I tried the triple. Oh, I thought I was coming into that way too sideways for that, but it worked out. You guys can take each other out all you want. I don't give a fuck. Just don't take me out. Fourth gear? Bet. Do not battle me, please. Mr. Clean with the clutch. When the hell did he pass me? When the hell did Mr. Clean pass? How'd I pass them? What the hell? I really thought I passed them. Good shit, dog.